Hello students, in today's video we are going to discuss NRR chapter name Ahalya Bai. Answer the following. Number 1. How did Ahalya Bai become the ruler of Malwa at an early age? Answer. Ahalya Bai was married to the son of Malharao Holkar, the ruler of Malwa. Soon after the birth of her son, both Malharao and Ahalya Bai's husband were killed in the battle. Her only son died of an illness. There was no one else except Ahalya Bai to rule over Malwa. So, she became the ruler of Malwa. Second, what difficulties did she face at the beginning of her reign? When Ahalya Bai became the ruler of Malwa, there was disorder and confusion in her kingdom. The financial condition was very bad. The chief minister, Gangadhar Yashyant, was greedy and dishonest. He had a desire to become the ruler of the kingdom. These were the difficulties which Ahalya Bai had to face at the beginning of her reign. Third, how did Ahalya Bai bring back peace and order in the land? Answer. Ahalya Bai made many reforms for bringing back peace and order in her kingdom. First of all, she dismissed the dishonest ministers and replaced them by able and trustworthy men. She brought the wild tribes of Bhils and Gonds under control. All these helped her to establish peace and order in her kingdom. Words and phrases. Number 1. Confusion and disorder. The meeting of the parliament ended in confusion and disorder. Second, the welfare of the people. King Ashoka did many things for the welfare of the people during his reign. Third, for the convenience of. In our locality, a library has been set up for the convenience of the local students.